Hi, my name is Andy Woods, and I'm a senior product manager at Cockroach Labs. Today, I'm here to talk to you about cost-based optimization. A good cost-based optimizer is like having the world's smartest advisor automatically enhancing the efficiency of your queries, all without you having to lift a finger. We all want more efficient queries because this means our application performance will be better. So let's take a look at exactly what cost-based optimization is and how it works. SQL is a declarative language. This means you tell the database what information you want, not how to retrieve that information. The process of efficiently retrieving that information is known as cost-based optimization. For example, let's consider this query. An application developer might write this query to understand the number of times each country appears in the customers table. She doesn't have to know which of the many execution operators should be used to return this information. She doesn't even have to know which of the many logically equivalent query plans should be used to pick that operator. In fact, she doesn't even have to know which of the logically equivalent query plans is the most efficient way to return this information, because a cost-based optimizer will do this automatically for her. It is the job of the cost-based optimizer to pick the best plan from a set of logically equivalent query plans. For some queries, there can be hundreds of logically equivalent query plans. So you might be wondering, how does a cost-based optimizer pick the most efficient query plan? The cost-based optimizer efficiently explores plans by using a series of transformation rules and assigns an estimated execution cost to each plan. The most important factor in determining that cost is something known as cardinality. Cardinality is a fancy way of saying the number of rows used by the query. The lower the cardinality, that is, the fewer number of rows that each execution operator has to process, the faster the query will be. After exploring many logically equivalent query plans, the cost-based optimizer will pick the plan with the lowest cost. Faster queries with no developer effort. That's what cost-based optimization can do for you and your application. If you'd like to learn more, we have a few interesting blog posts that we'll link below. Thank you for watching this video, and stay tuned for more information from Cockroach Labs.